go. These folks have no time for cutscenes. Activate the ignition sequence.
Did you even test the augmented propulsion transfiguration engine?
I'm sorry, did you all hear something? Or was that just the wind?
All passengers, prepare for immediate departure. This could get a little bumpy.
Yeah, I think I'll just, I'm gonna go the old-fashioned way. All this hyperspace stuff, makes me a little queasy, you know? Okay, good luck!
Main thrusters.
Launching
in 3, 2, 1.
Welcome to the wilds of World Zero, a world of wonder, magic, and dangers.
Dangers? Ha! Maybe if you're not a seasoned warrior like me. You guys just enjoy the sights. I'll get that meta shard in no time.
Where did all that gear come from?
I won it in battle.
Hey, espera!
What battle?
The, Battle of Friendship. By which I mean, he gave all of it to me.
Hola a todos. Hola, Roblox.
Is that Rovi23?
Sure is. He's helping me clear out this level at least a little bit faster. Fortunately, I speak excellent Spanish.
¿En serio? Bueno, lo que sea que funcione, mientras nos mantengamos unidos y no nos fuguemos, estaremos bien.
Sí. Well, while we're getting the lay of the land, how about you cover this year's nominees for Best Showcase?
Of course. Best Showcase. This year's nominees are
Hello everyone, I am SuperSnow11 and I want to thank you all for choosing me as the winner of the Bloxy Award for Best Showcase. Recreating the looks and atmosphere of a 1950s horror has been a challenging experience, and to be rewarded like this is absolutely insane. Thanks to all my friends and fans for their continued support. Without you, this wouldn't have been possible. Thank you.
Most immersive experience. The nominees are World Zero, Dawn of Aurora, Dragon Adventures, Bad Business, and the Bloxy goes to World Zero.
Hey everyone, I'm Abstract Alex.
Hey guys, I'm Lokar. Thank you so much for nominating us for the most immersive experience. We've made some major changes last year based on all of your feedback and have been overwhelmed by the support.
We have some awesome new ideas we're going to try out this year, so stay tuned for those and much more.
They ought to call this place World Zero. Places to sit. Oof. Am I right? Yeah, you guys get it.
Have you guys tried looking in the giant treasure hoard inside Prison Tower?
Look, I've been keeping my eyes peeled, and if there was a meta shard here, I'm sure I would have seen. Hey, wait! I think I see it! Look, that's totally shard-like-ish.
It looks literally nothing like the meta shard.
Come on, how many crystals could there be in a fantasy game?
Cuidado! Ese es el cristal del cangrejo. No deberíamos.
Let's go! J-Party!
Oh dear. Let's just wait outside Prison Tower in case they need us. In the meantime, why don't we give out the award for Best Use of Tech? The nominees are Mermaid Life, Tank Warfare, Dragon Adventures, Super Golf, and the Bloxy Award goes to Tank Warfare.
Deverini here from IndieBox Studios. We've had an absolutely incredible year working on our game Tank Warfare, and are thoroughly honored to have won the Best Use of Tech Award. Winning this award has proved to us that if you surround yourself with the right people and live with the mentality of giving everything a bash, truly anything is possible. Cheers!
Rovi? J-Party? How did things go with your new crab friend?
Huh? Oh, it went great. Yeah, it's great. We did a great job with that.
Well, I hope you've learned an important lesson about drawing aggro.
Right. Even if you think you see the meta shard you want, don't just charge in, you might make the dragon angry.
You mean crab?
Well, hey, good news is, I did find the meta shard.
You did what? Oh dear.
I found it! I found it! Yep, got it right here!
Cuidado! Nos está alcanzando! Corre!
Oh boy, he looks angry. Hey, Bloxworth, you really ought to start warming up the old hyper thrusters.
I'm sure they're fine. While we wake up our hyper thrusters, let's take a look at this year's nominees for Best Sleeper Hit. Outlaster. Mega Mech. The Wild West. Super Doom Spire. And the winner is Super Doom Spire.
Hi everyone, I'm Polyx. You might know me as the co-creator of this, or the creator of this, or maybe this? I just want to say thank you so much for voting Super Doom Spire this year. It means a lot to us. The game has sort of evolved a lot thanks to you guys, the players, and I'm really excited to see where it goes from here. Do you have anything to add, Bo? She doesn't know what a Bloxy is.
Make these quests more challenging, you know, raise that level cap for us experienced players, you know.
J-Party, look out behind you.
What? Oh no, oh good. No, he's cool, we're cool.
Ojalá tuviera un arma como esa.
Oh right, I'll go ahead and admit it. Rovi, I couldn't have done this without you. Or should I say, gracias.
Gracias, Rovi.
De nada.
J-Party. You didn't understand him at all, did you?
Au revoir!
I'd facepalm if I had hands.
Nos vemos en Roblox. Hasta luego!
Well, I think we all learned something today. Except for J-Party.
What's up everybody, it's Creecraft. One of the greatest things about Roblox is being able to share new experiences with people from all over the world. There's nothing quite like the feeling when you and everybody all get to be a part of the same moment together. That's why it's so awesome to present this brand new category for the year's best live event. Let's see those nominees.
Best live event. Adopt Me, Fossil Isle Excavation. Jailbreak, 3-year anniversary. Arsenal, Halloween event. And the blocks he goes to. RB Battles live event.
Wow, best live event? That's awesome!
There were so many amazing live events on all of Roblox this year, so we're extremely honored to be even nominated, let alone win a Bloxy!
Special thanks to our amazing fans, over 50 developers that worked on the event, and Russo for being amazing. Wait, who wrote this?
Not me.
Okay, bye!
Detecting strange energy readings coming from RB Battles. Let's check it out. Here we are, the RB Battles Coliseum, home of the fiercest Roblox champions.
This is more like it. I always knew I was destined to become one of the greatest Roblox competitors. Hello? Hey, can you hear me? Is this on? Oh, hey everyone, hey, there's an FJ party to go around.
J party, are the rumors true? Is your hair truly made out of bacon?
Ha, you kidding me? These immaculate curls? Please.
So, you're about to get launched into space. Tell us, what's going through your mind right now?
Say what now? You say space? No. I think we're supposed to, like, battle it out on Earth, you know, like gladiator style. Whoa, hey, what's going on here, guys? I've got a show to host. Let me go. Bloxworth, a little help, please. Bloxworth!
Oh, I'm sorry. Did you all hear something? Or was that the wind?
Oh, I think I'm gonna be sick. We're taking off! Builder Man!
We'll catch up with him later. It's time to recognize some more Bloxy winners. For Best New Game, the nominees are Brookhaven.
Hey, I'm Blue Natural, and we're some of the developers behind Tower Defense Simulator. This trailer took a lot of effort for us to produce. So, to everyone who voted TDS for this category, thank you for supporting us all the way.
Ayo, for real, man. And I just wanted to sit.
Bro, we got a dip.
Oh, let's move out now!
Now, let's see what J-Party's up to.
Hey, I know you. Aren't you the guy from the Bloxy?
Yeah, yes, that's me. I'm that guy. Listen, there's been a mistake. I gotta get back down to the stadium.
Chill. It's okay. I think I got something that can help.
Oh my god, here we go again. Dash into space. I passed for first class. Ham strapped to the back of the ship. This is just unbelievable. What are they gonna throw at my neck? Am I supposed to just handle it all? I can't do this. Hey, wait! How did you get that?
This thing? I just kind of saw it laying around. Not really sure how it works, though.
Alright, yeah. Listen, I'm gonna be straight with you. We need that. Hand it over.
How about we race for it? You versus me. Beat my time, and it's yours.
What? And if I lose?
Well, let's just say I knew I was destined to host the Bloxies one day.
Wait, what are you saying? No way! Listen, this is excruciating, back-breaking work. Trust me, you lack the conditioning to host the Bloxies. How about I let you intro our next category?
All right, but then we're playing for reals. So then, let's see which of these video content creators made the biggest impact in the Roblox community. The nominees for Best Video Content Creator are...
Gaming with Kev. Lena. Creekcraft. It's Funny. And the Bloxy goes to... Creekcraft.
Oh, well, hi there. Well, I certainly was not expecting this. I just want to say a huge thank you to everyone who voted for me. Huge shout out to the Roblox community, and huge round of applause to Roblox for putting all of this together and nominating me. Thank you very much.
Boxworth, you gotta help me out. Don't you have some kind of, like, I don't know, super-powered nitro-y boosters in there? Something.
Our augmented propulsion transfiguration engine, you mean? Oh, so you do remember that. If we had just tested it like I...
Look, they didn't come here to watch us run tests. They came here to see some action. This is RB Battles, baby.
I don't get paid enough for this.
Really? This is the best you can do? Alright, step aside. Activating remote control override.
Stop! You'll overheat the engine.
Oh yeah! That's what I'm talking about! Whoa now! Slow down! Slow down, everyone! Can somebody please hit the brake? Oh wait, there are no brakes. Slow it down! Slow it down! Slow it down, please!
Yeah.
made it! I can't believe we did it! Thank you! And thank you! No, you're breathtaking. Thank you all.
What was that? You are crazy, my dude.
But you gotta admit, that was pretty impressive, right?
Reckless, but impressive. Let me take you for a ride next time. Here, you earned it.
You see that, Bloxworth? I did it again! Despite your best efforts to hold me back, Jay Party comes through in a pinch.
While he gloats, why don't we get to our next award? For Roblox Video of the Year, here are the nominees. El Trollino, Roblox noob to pro prison architect. Lankybox, ultimate Roblox piggy song. FGTV, psycho pig music video. Login HDI, dream, Roblox music video. And the Bloxy goes to FGTV, psycho pig music video.
Yo, what's up? It's FGTV on Roblox, and I just wanted to say thank you to everyone who voted for a psycho pig music video to be the Roblox video of the year. We had a lot of fun making it.
Even though I've had a nightmare pretty much ever since of Piggy herself, she haunts my dreams. Yes, but seriously though, thank you guys so much for voting. We love you. Peace.
I think we need to take a little breather after that. Why don't we hand it off to our friend, Leah Ash, who's here to present our next award. Leah, take it away.
Hello everyone, it's me, Leah Ash. I am here today to present the award for Most Educational Game. I love learning new things, especially when it's part of a fun and engaging experience. These titles help us master new skills and discover the world around us at a time we needed it the most. Here are the nominees.
Lua Learning. Word Bomb. Chess. Space Sailors. And the winner is Lua Learning.
Hi everyone, Boat Bomber here. Thank you all so much for this incredible opportunity. Lua Learning is powered by a passionate community of aspiring developers who actively work to raise each other up and share their knowledge. I could not have received this award without your help. Thank you.
Okay, engines have been recalibrated. I think we're good to go. Hang on. Where's Jay Party?
Bloxworth, can you believe it? Royal Blood is here!
What's up, Roblox? How you doing? My name's Mike, and that is Ben on the drums, and we are royal blood from Brighton, England. Are you guys ready to rock? I thought so. Let's go. Okay, that's a song we wrote called Trouble's Coming. It's on our new album, Typhoons. That is out April the 30th. And this next song is called Figure It Out.
Just a kid like me, trying to cut some teeth, trying to figure it out. Nothing better to do when I'm stuck on you. I'm still but I'm here trying to figure it out. Getting hard asleep, blood is in my dreams. Love is killing me, trying to figure it out. Nothing better to do when I'm stuck on you. I'm still but I'm here trying to figure it out.
Let's make some noise for Ben on the drums, everybody. Thank you for having us here at the Bloxies. We wanted to do something very special for you all now and play a brand new song. Sound good? Okay. This song is called Limbo. Thank you, Roblox.
that is. Welcome to the world of Adopt Me. You smell
what? My puppy!
J-Party, remember your...
Okay, guys, that worked.
No use.
Gonna need to check my back after that one. Okay, puppy, settle down.
Okay, guys, let's give Uncle J-Party a break before he, you know, suffocates.
Farewell, puppers.
What brings you here?
What brings me here? Puppies, of course. No, wait. I'm looking for a very important shiny glowing object.
Like... that thing?
That's it! Wait, give it here! Hey, you! Hey, get back here!
Oh, man, you scared it! You gotta let him warm up to you.
I need that shard! I'm hosting the Bloxies here.
Don't worry, if I'll learn one thing in Adopt Me, it's what ducks like. Follow me.
What does Santa have in mind? Well, while you ponder that thought, let's move on to our next category. Here are the nominees for Xbox Game of the Year. Phantom Forces. Piggy. Car Crushers 2. Driving Simulator. And the winner is... Phantom Forces.
Hey everybody, we are the Stylus Studios team. Phantom Forces has been on Roblox for over 5 years. We could not have made it this far without your support, so once again, thank you all.
The usual?
You know it. Extra pineapples, please.
Hey, Ramsey. Have you by chance noticed a duck pass by with something glowy in its beak?
Have you checked the waterfall? That's where I'd go if I were a duck. You know, water. It's kind of their thing. All right, Santa, here you go.
How can you even think about eating at a time like this? Oh. Besides, pineapples... on pizza? Really?
Have you even tried it?
No, but like people on the internet are really mad about it.
Pineapple haters.
While J-Party and Santa head to the waterfall, how about we take a look at the nominees for Mobile Game of the Year?
him! That's him! That's the duck!
Well, I'm not going in the water.
You worry too much. Like I said, I know duck stuff. Come here, little friend. Look what I have for you.
Nice try, little duck. They're all mine.
Whatever happened to... Oh, pineapples are bad.
You know, you might be onto something here. It's like sweet and savory. A real depth of flavor.
It was on the floor.
5-second rule. The duck seems clean to me.
I'm glad I could help. Before you all go, I wanted to give a huge shout out to all the amazing creators out there who work so hard to bring their imagination to life. You've helped so many people make new friends and memories, and on behalf of everyone, I'd like to say thank you. Let's give it up for the nominees for Creator of the Year.
Creator of the Year, the nominees are... Minitune. Big Games. Splitting Point Studios. Nozny Games. And the Bloxy goes to... Minitune.
Ahoy, everyone. I'm Minitune, and apparently Creator of the Year. Wow. I'm honestly speechless. I owe you everything for getting me to where I am today. Because without you, well, I wouldn't be here in this very moment. This has been an unforgettable experience, and I hope it inspires more of you out there to use Roblox to express yourself and be your own Creator of the Year.
Hey, they're back! Just in the nick of time, too. Well, chop chop! What are y'all waiting around for? Let's get these meta things into the core, pronto! Noobs. Well, anyway, while they get that set up, let's get to our next award, Game of the Year. Oh, I'm getting something. Just a second, folks. Yes, this is Jay Party. That is where the party's at. Interesting. Well, yeah, that is cool. All right, folks, well, we've just had an unexpected turn of events. Coming up next, we've got a special guest joining us to introduce the nominees for Game of the Year. Please, everyone, welcome Royal Blood.
Hey, Roblox, Royal Blood here. Thanks for such a great show. As artists ourselves, it's a real honor to be sharing the stage with such brilliant creatives from all over the world.
None of this would be possible without your passion, imagination, and creativity.
That is right, Ben. Out of the millions of experiences on Roblox, you guys voted the best of the best. So without further ado, Here's the nominees for Game of the Year.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Game of the Year. Adopt Me. World Zero. Piggy. Royal High. And the Bloxy for Game of the Year goes to Piggy.
We did it, gamers. We got Game of the Year. Oh my goodness gracious. Thank you all so much for voting Piggy. With your support, we could basically do anything. It's unbelievable. We've been on a crazy ride this year, and I loved every moment of it thanks to you. You know what? This Bloxy Cola is for you guys.
So does that mean we, like, get superpowers now, or...?
No, of course not. Why would you think of that?
It's all glowy and stuff. Duh! Come on, everybody knows that. Right, guys? 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 Yeah, they get it. Well, the Imagination Core is back to full power. And with that, our journey has come to an end.
And I'm Bloxworth.
Oh, that's
see
right.
See you again next
year. Hold on,
year.
I'm getting a call from Builderman right now. Hey, what's up, Builderman? No, not much, just like building the metaverse. Oh, you got something to share? All right, well, Builderman, take it away.
Hey, everyone. It's so great to be here celebrating the amazing creators and experiences on Roblox. First off, I just want to say congratulations to all of the nominees for the Builderman Award of Excellence. We've come a long way over the past 17 years, and I'm awestruck by the creativity of our community. You continue to surpass all of our expectations, which is why choosing a winner is so hard. This was an incredibly close decision. But in the end, there was a title in 2020 that emerged as one of the fastest growing experiences on Roblox, exceeding 1 billion visits in just 3 months. Its developer has done a fantastic job constructing an immersive narrative that spurred a passionate following of millions of fans all over the world. This isn't just something people play. It's an experience they share, discuss, and bond over. And so for these reasons, it's my honor to present the Builderman Award of Excellence to Piggy by Minitoon. Congratulations.
Once was a tale of a man who was destined to save the world from boredom. Here I am, accepting an award from the prophesized man himself. Thank you so, so much, Builderman. You're honestly my hero. I've always looked up to you ever since I was a kid, and, well, being here today as a developer just means everything to me.
Congratulations to all our nominees and winners from around the world. And of course, thank you for joining us. Stay tuned, we'll be announcing even more winners in a post-show blog coming soon. Until then, stay safe, stay classy, Robloxians. I'm J-Party.
And I'm Bloxworth.
See you again next year.